Let's talk a moment about the different parts of a casino chip. The parts of the casino chip are important to know to be able to communicate between dealer to dealer or collector to dealer, so everybody knows the difference between one chip, casino chip, to another casino chip. Over the course of a period of time, some casinos will change the look of their chips, and then you'll know by using these identifications what era the chip came from. The first part of the casino chip is what's considered the mold. And last time I checked, I believe there was 59 or 60 different molds of casino chips. The mold is the outer portion of the casino chip. In this case, it's called hat and cane. If you notice, there's a little top hat here with a little cane through it. So it'd be the hat and cane mold. The next part of the casino chip is called the inlay. And the inlay is the center of the casino chip. In this case, the center of the casino chip is made out of coin. So it would, you know, it's called coin. It's got a metal coin inserted into the casino chip. Certain casino chips, this one here would have an inlay that's just simply round. It's just got a round. The next part of the casino chip is what's called the insert or the color. And if you notice over the molds, there's different color patterns. This one here happens to be a 6 yellow and 2 and 3 gray, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 yellow and 3 gray markings. And that's the insert of the casino chip, and it's usually marked over the mold. The last thing about the parts of the casino chip is the rarity. The rarity is based on a 1 to 10 scale. 1 being a very easily acquired casino chip, where a 10 is almost an impossible casino chip to acquire. And of course, these R1 through R10 ratings also tie in with the value of casino chips. This information should be helpful the next time you try to talk to a dealer about casino chips or another collector, or even look these casino chips up in a casino chip price guide.